once the seal's in place, like I mentioned, you can form this. So you can do this by using a hairdryer or dip it in some hot water. So what I normally do is take the hairdryer and just warm it up, usually the fits by the nose, just on hot. You can start to see it's getting a little softer. So as you push those in, you can tighten up that area in the nose, which is usually the fit that needs to be adjusted. And then this really can be customized to each individual's face.